The major impact will come through the tourism side. In terms of GDP, because of this outbreak, could be less than 0.1%. This is on the assumption that I'm looking at 3 months. If it were to be, you know, longer than 3 months, 6 months or 9 months like last time, so it could be more. We may see that 0.1% is a very small impact. But already the economy is growing at the lowest gear. So we are like moving towards the 4%. So anything lower than that, it is, I would say, is not healthy. The impact will be even on the retail trade and all that, you know, because less tourists going to come in. Their spending also is quite a lot. And last year they spent about almost like 10% of the tourist receipts into the economy. And this year VMY, they have estimated that tourist receipts will be about 30 billion. If this is the case, then they may not achieve their target. We cannot compare apple to apple, you know, currently this time compared to 17 years ago. 17 years ago, China was just a small economy, you know, another economy that has been sort of like growing. But here now, in 2020, you can see China is the second largest trading economy. So their exposure, I mean, their sort of linkages with the regional economies, especially in the Southeast Asia and the Asian economies, are far greater than compared to 17 years ago. So that's why we are a bit worried, you know. At the moment is difficult to, you know, measure the impact on the Malaysian economy.